Ball in the Maine Red Claws hosting the Agua Caliente Clippers. Yonte Natin with the jump hook to start the quarter. He finished with a team-high 22 points. Celtics guard Carson Edwards also continuing his assignment with Maine. Edwards had 21 points and is heading back to Boston after the game. Fall only played 24 points, but did finish with 11 points. 24 minutes, that is, but did finish with 11 points, 7 rebounds, and 6 blocks. Maine built in a big lead and then held on for the 112-109 win.